Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Sushmit and today I will teach you how to control a 12 volt appliance using the PWM concept. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So friends, now let us quickly see the components. This is the 12 volt DC motor. This is the IRF520 MOSFET. This is a LiPo battery of 12 volts. You can also use any other 12 volt source. This is the Arduino board. This is a 10K potentiometer. And now, a surprise for you. I will also show you how to control a 12 volt LED strip using the Arduino by the PWM concept. So, let's enter into the circuit making process. Now, let us connect our components quickly. Firstly, I will connect the potentiometer with the Arduino. I have connected the signal pin to Arduino A0, the ground pin to Arduino ground, and the VCC pin to Arduino 5 volts. Now, I will connect the MOSFET with the battery. Now, note here very carefully, the wire just behind the ground pin will go to the ground of the battery and the other one will go to the positive supply of the battery. So we have connected our MOSFET. Now let us connect our DC motor with the MOSFET and the Arduino. We will connect the positive terminal of the motor to the positive terminal of the MOSFET. Now, we will connect the negative pin of the motor to this pin of the MOSFET. Note it carefully. I have connected it. Now, we will take a two-channel jumper wire with male to female connection. I will connect the red wire to the signal pin and the brown wire to the ground. Now I will connect the signal wire to Arduino PWM pin 9 and the brown wire to the ground of the Arduino. Now finally, we have completed our working. Now upload the same code that I have shown you in my previous video. I will give the link of the code in my description box, so you can go there and check it. Upload the code to your Arduino and power it. Now you can see I have powered my Arduino. Now let's test our project. I will rotate the potentiometer and you will notice a change in speed in the motor. Now I am gradually rotating it. And you can see it has started working. You can see the speed is low. Now I will increase it further. I think you can understand it by the sound, and it has reached its maximum speed. Now I will gradually decrease the speed so that you can understand clearly. Now you can see it has decreased. And slowly the speed is coming down. Now you can see it clearly. And finally, I will turn it off. So our project is successful. Now I will just replace the motor with the LED strip that I have promised to show you. I will control its brightness with the help of our potentiometer. The connections will be totally same, just connect it in place of the motor. Now you all can see I have connected the commercial 12 volt LED strip. We will control its brightness with the help of the potentiometer. I will gradually increase its brightness. You can clearly see it. And it goes to its maximum brightness. Cool. Now let's gradually decrease it. You can see. And finally, it dims to its minimum brightness. Great job! Our project is successfully running. Did you find it interesting? If not, then wait. In the next video, I will control this LED with the beats of the music. just like this. If you don't want to miss it, then please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any video when I upload it. So that's all for today, and bye.